Hello everybody, welcome back to Stalin vs. Martians, and today we're going to be continuing with the game. And I think we're on mission... we're on mission 10? Oh no, we're on mission 9 on we're on Mars apparently. So we're at the alien homeworld or something, maybe? I'm not sure. Oh no, okay, we were on mission 10, okay. Alright, I am happy to inform you that you are the first man to step foot on Mars, therefore, I promote you to Orthodox Commander Shaman Gagarin. Whatever. I don't know why I just like it that way. Sounds great, okay. Whatever. Anyway, my friend, I wanted to warn you that there is a huge group of aliens moving in your direction. They vastly outnumber you, but I'm sure your tactical genius will help you survive until reinforcements arrive. After that, gather your forces and destroy the Martian base. Wipe out all traces of them and this will allow us to initiate a full-scale assault on the aliens' main stronghold, where their leader is hiding, the Prince of Mars. I also have a personal favor to ask. Kill all the lizards you encounter on this mission. I'm an old lizardophobe. Alright. So I think they got a new infantry type. And this one starts off pretty crazy. And we have Katushas. Are they doing anything? Oh yeah, oh now they are. Nice, he got some health. Okay, you guys need to kill these guys. Kill them. Okay. Oh shit. What was that? Okay, that wasn't too bad. Hey, shoot them. Okay. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Destroy the Martian base and we get a humongous amount of guys. That wasn't too bad. not a humongous, a decent bit. Alright. Well, the Katushas were, okay. You know, not like sudden strike Katushas, but they were alright. Alright. Well, I guess we'll, you know, do standard 235 rush. Alright. Wait, is this it? This is the main alien base right here? That's pretty close, I don't care. Ah, lizards. Whoa. Oh, yeah, those guys are tough. Where are my tanks? Oh, they all died. Holy fuck. Can we run these guys over? No, we can't. Can we shoot them, please? Okay, these Katushas are fucking garbage. Oh, Do I seriously have to tell you to shoot the thing right in front of you? Yeah, those Katyushas are... yeah, not the best. Yeah, that was pretty bad. We lost all our T-35s there. Oh my god. Did you seriously miss that bad? There we go, thank you. Okay, so it seems like now it's starting to become a little bit more infantry focused. Oof. They're gonna rip me apart. Kill him. Next one. Oh fuck, we lost. Wow. Okay. Jesus Christ. Yeah, those lizard dudes ripped my fucking tanks to fucking pieces. And yeah, those we need to kill these mushroom dudes. That wasn't too bad. Oh, and yeah, we need to get... actually, you know what? Just trigger all these things. Fucking trigger all of them. Oh my god, holy fucking Christ, go where I click! Fuck! Okay. Yeah, we got fucked. I suppose we didn't even have that many 235s, we had... yeah, we have 8 right now. Yeah, I guess we gotta... use our infantry a little more. Okay. We're gonna need to be pretty careful. And we're gonna need... I think these Katyushas, they're a lot better. We need to use them like all at once in one area. And these... okay, alright, yeah, there we go. Jesus Christ. Just shoot that thing. Oh my god, I told you to stop. Oh my god. Bro, what is even hitting me? What is hitting me? Bro, what the fuck? Kill all the lizards. What is even hitting me? They're using artillery and shit. God damn. Kill them! Go! Get that gold! Okay, there we go. It's not too bad. Yeah, that's fucking artillery. Alright, get down here. I wanna go kill all this shit. Oof. Jesus. So yeah, infantry is very useful. And now we're actually gonna have to like worry about getting gold. Okay. Can I tell them to attack just ground? No, I can't. All right. Well, I suppose we should go up with infantry first. The infantry, especially the Spetsnaz. The Spetsnaz seems to perform pretty well. Actually, no, man, we'll use... Ooh! We'll use sudden strike tactics in this shit. Ooh. Get that gold, get all of it. Alright, back. There's the artillery. Are you kidding me? They didn't even hit them! Are you fucking kidding? Oh my god, get up here. Go all in, I guess. Are you fucking kidding? There's some fucking artillery. Kill these sons of fucking bitches. God damn, they're fucking annoying. Man, artillery in every game is just so bad. Shit. Kill them. Then. Okay, so the thing that was fucking me was the artillery. That's what was like fucking me hard. And that actually went very well actually, until they just like nuked half my guys. All right, next. There's something. Move. Holy fucking Christ. Oh my God. You get the health. Oh, more artillery. Alright, we missed the health. Nice. Oh, there's more right there. Oh, god damn it. Oh, man. The unit movement is, like, killing me. Okay. More infantry. Because they seem to perform pretty damn well. So there was just random lizards there, no tree. There's a tree here, and then another tree there, okay. Another altar right there. I could... Well, we can station our Katushas probably just like right here. And they should be able to hit here. Yeah, they should be able to hit both areas. Okay, you guys get there. I wonder, am I able to hit the trees?
No money, no funny.
No, I don't think so. No, we're not. Yeah, there's a delay when I tell him to fucking move. Man, at least it's not like Sudden Strike 3 with the fucking movement. At least they actually, like, are actively trying to get to location, but... Still, just, ooh, boy, sometimes, ooh, wow. So the artillery seemed to have stopped as soon as I got, like, right here.
My name is Ivan, I like you.
All right. Well, you guys go way up. Yeah, I guess you guys just go straight up. And then we'll try and just retreat back if we run into anything serious. Oh! Back. Oh, that's a few guys. Okay, tanks. They certainly like to pursue, that's pretty good. No, stay, hold your position. What is that? Hold position, guys. God damn it. Oh, what am I? Okay, tanks. Okay.
Stalin says we do.
Oh.
My name is Ivan, I like you. My name is Ivan, I
ooh.
Like you.
Oh.
Stalin says I have a summer in Moscow. My name is Ivan, I like you. Stalin says we do. I am like
that's a lot of lizards, bro. Kill them. Rip them a fucking part, dude. They're not dropping much gold. There's some.
Stalin says, we do. My name is Ivan, I like you. Stalin says,
okay, I think I should bring some Katushas over here.
My mother was Lenin.
Ooh, they're gonna run into something over here. Oh, here we go. Oh my god, that's so many. I need that gold. Oh fuck, we're losing it all. God damn it. Okay, they don't have much left. Alright, that's okay. Oh. Let them come around. Why do you guys just, like, pursue? Oh, what is this? Are we shooting that? Okay. Oh, hey. Ouch. Thirty percent attack. Oh, he died. Oh, more bug artillery. Wait. Can all you guys attack that, please? Fuck, we have to maintain vision on it. Okay, let's get up on those bugs. There are the Katyushas. Alright. Whoa, oh my god. Yeah, we need some gold. 100 gold, okay, we're doing alright, Get that gold. You guys, attack that shit. Oh, god damn it. Damn, that artillery's annoying. Fuck, every... Oh, man, artillery's annoying in every fucking game. Okay. Yeah, the infantry wasn't that helpful, actually. Oh. Oh, there's the bugs. Oh, we got them. Oh, and demolish the alien portal. Oh, all the way over there? Oh! That's a lot of them. Back off, get out of there! And we wiped out just about all of them. And we're oh man, we lost so much gold. What the fuck are these guys doing? Well, the Katyushas are saving the day. That's for damn sure. Oh, that's why we were shooting that earlier. Blast that thing. I think we got it. Yep. Demolish the alien portal. Okay. That was a bit of a longer one. A bit more intense, I see. They're picking up a little bit now. I have to actually use different types of units to coordinate. That's good. That's cool. Alright. Alright. Yeah, I'll call it right now. Oh, different loading screen. I guess those lizards are like the main characters now or some shit. Okay, oh. Yeah, they're going crazy now. Keep the wormhole future open, okay. Yeah, shit's starting to get crazy now, okay. Alright. Alright, yeah. That was a nice mission. Yeah, just the, I guess standard strategy game issues that I have with every strategy game ever. Units having issues getting to where I'm telling them to go, not holding position, doing this, doing that. You know, standard shit, but, you know, not bad. So, if you made it here, thank you for watching. If you watch any of my other stuff, thank you for watching that as well. And I'll see you in whatever I decide to do next time. So, thank you for watching.